Hi guys! This is Dr. Yoko Suzuki from Shonan Beauty Clinic. I'm back into my favorite chair. Today I'd like to talk about three things you shouldn't do before and after instant double eyelid. Number one, avoid heat exposure such as walkout or hot sauna. Number two, do not lay on the stomach or lay flat. Keep body elevated. Number three, do not look in down long period of time, such as a cell phone or reading, and try limit your computer work. I hope this is a help. See you soon.